inventory reports. Having entered the transaction vouchers of purchase and sale voucher invoice with inventory details, you may get various inventory reports instantly. Such inventory reports range from various master lists, registers, day books to summary statements. Inventory master list. The following reports belong to the first category, list of inventory masters. Stock groups list. Select display list of accounts. Click T stock groups button at the vertical button bar at the right to get the list of stock groups in hierarchical order. The list appears in alphabetical order of primary stock groups. The stock group list shows the hierarchical structure, stock groups and subgroups as per reporting needs and better inventory management. Stock item list. Select display list of accounts. Click the button I stock items to get the list of stock groups and stock items in hierarchical order. The list appears in alphabetical order of primary groups with subgroups and sub stock items in hierarchical order. Unit of measure list. Select display list of accounts. Click the buttons N unit to get the list of UAM in alphabetical order. Maintenance of master records. Apart from displaying master records, you also get option to maintain master records. Master list is the only report where from you may also create new master records apart from displaying. So, list of master is a report come entry module for masters. At the bottom of the master list, you get a number of buttons to maintain master records. Creation of new master record. Click C, create, or press Alt C to create new master records. The master creation screen appears. Now enter the master record as usual. Alteration of master record. Place the cursor on the desired master record to be altered and press Enter or click Enter. Enter Alter button at the bottom of the button line of the button bar. The master record is displayed in alteration mode. Now we may make alteration in the master as usual. Deletion of master record. Place the cursor on the desired master record to be deleted and click D delete button or press Alt plus D. The deletion confirmation prompt appears subject to rules of deletion. Type Y to confirm deletion.